Hello friends and welcome back. As you know, it is finally autumn, the best season of all four seasons by far. You really have to take advantage of this wonderful season and do all the best things. That is why I have put together the ultimate autumn bucket list. I've got it here in my handy dandy bullet journal. Here we have it. Build a blanket fort. Now this, some may think is childish, some may think they are too big to build blanket forts, but I disagree. You are never too big for a blanket fort. You just have to make the blanket fort bigger. Throw in all the pillows, all the blankets, all the fairlight, all the stuffed animals you own, every soft object. Just put it all together and build the best blanket fort you've ever seen. Film marathon. Now this is very easily and very nicely combined with the blanket fort. It doesn't have to be films that have to do with each other. You can just pick any collection of films, all of the films you love the most. Maybe all the Harry Potter films, all the Lord of the Rings films, Star Wars, Ghibli, you name it. Sit down by yourself with your friends or your family, get some snacks, get some hot beverages, and just watch films till you fall asleep. But try to at least make it through two films, otherwise it doesn't really qualify as a marathon. Just someone has to be awake for at least three films. Hot chocolate. Tea is all very good. I love tea. I am currently drinking tea. But hot chocolate just has that extra cozy feeling, you know? Make it however you like. How strong, how mild, how much milk, how much cream, anything. I don't even care. Just make hot chocolate, okay? Just do it. My almost personal favorite, kicking piles of leaves. Yes, this is very underestimated. The feeling that fills you when you kick a pile of freshly fallen leaves, it's just magical. It just blows my mind every time how it can be so satisfying to kick part of a dead tree. If you don't have a lot of trees in your near vicinity, then put together your own pile of leaves, of all the leaves you can find, and then just kick it, jump in it, lie down in it, do something with the leaves. It will fill you with joy, I promise. Wear cozy autumn clothes. Now, honestly, this is kind of just cozy clothes, but with the color scheme of autumn. Well, doesn't have to be the color scheme of autumn. I like to make it the color scheme of autumn, but I am a tryhard. Pumpkin lanterns. It's just, you have to. You just have to. Now here's one that I have yet to complete. It is a campfire. Or just, honestly, anything outside that you can make s'mores on. Get some people together, gather around an open fire, make some s'mores, just enjoy that warm, fuzzy feeling inside. Go to or throw a Halloween party, or Halloween get-together, or a Halloween dinner. The important part isn't the party, dinner, get-together part. The important part is Halloween. People have to be dressed up. If you don't dress up for Halloween, then it's just sad. Where's your spirit, man? I'm judging everyone who doesn't dress up for Halloween, honestly. Why would you deprive yourself of such an amazing experience? I don't understand. Now this one, I must admit, I am not very excited about watching a scary film. Now the thing is, I am very easily scared. I'm a very scared and nervous person in general. So, yeah, it's kind of hard for me to watch scary films without like dying, literally. But, you know, the thing is, I really want to. I want to be able to watch scary films without dying and then having nightmares while I'm dead. You know? Because that's what happens every time I watch a scary film now. Everything pumpkin spice. Now I know there's a lot of stigma around pumpkin spice lattes and whatnot, but you know what? It's autumn. I don't care how cringy or how white girl trash it is. Pumpkin spice is amazing. Don't deprive yourself of pumpkin spice lattes or pumpkin spice sweets, or I don't even know what pumpkin spice things there are, but just don't hold yourself back, okay? Just live your life. Knit a scarf. Now I know not everyone is as keen on knitting as I am, but this is my bucket list and I like knitting, so I am knitting a scarf. Decorate your room. Now this one I am very passionate about. Every autumn, I decorate my room with leaves, candles, you name it, just anything that screams autumn, or it's just red, orange, or yellow. I'll just smack it in my room, somewhere, on the walls, on the floor, on every surface. Honestly, every surface will be covered in autumn. The last to do on my autumn extraordinaire bucket list is to enjoy autumn in whatever way suits you best. Do what makes your autumn the best autumn ever. That is my number one bucket list to do. And yeah, that's all I got for you. I sincerely hope that you take some of my advice on how to have an amazing autumn, and I will see you next time. Bye!